Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is the time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Pleasing Jesus. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Colossians chapter 3, verse 20. It says, Children, obey your parents in everything, for this pleases the Lord. Terry! My dad's voice calls from the kitchen. Would you please come and help me? I put my truck in its pretend warehouse and run to where my dad is waiting. What do you want? I ask. I've got to take the garbage out to the dumpster. Will you carry this bag for me? It's kinda heavy. No problem, I say as I lift the bag into my arms. I want my dad to think I'm the strongest kid on the block. He and I head down the apartment steps behind the building and toss our loads into the big metal trash bin. Then we head back upstairs. Did you know that God likes it when children obey their parents? Dad asks. The Bible says it pleases him. Really? Does he actually see me when I obey you? Sure, he checks on all his children, whether grown up or growing up. And he all smiles when he sees us doing what our parents or teachers or bosses tell us to do. I'll keep that in mind, I say. Jesus does so much for us. It's kinda neat to do something that makes him happy for a change. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready to continue today's adventure, because today we are going to do something that pleases Jesus. What is that thing? Are we going to buy Jesus a present? Or are we going to take him out to eat together or play together? Children, it turns out that the way to please Jesus is very easy. Today you can try it by honoring your parents, by helping them. Being obedient and helpful to your parents is very pleasing to Jesus. Children, do you remember that little Jesus also liked to help his father as a carpenter? He loved to help his father. And Jesus is also happy when he sees children who are obedient and like to help their parents. Children, when you become a helpful child, you are practicing the fifth commandment about honoring parents. So today, ask Jesus to help you be a good, obedient child for your parents and for Jesus. Remember God's word this morning. Children, obey your parents in everything, for this pleases the Lord. And hopefully today you will have a happy new experience because you are happy to please Jesus by honoring parents. And don't forget to tell your friends so they can also please Jesus today. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.